Singer Yvonne Chaka Chaka was shocked when she found out that she was dead. Lol, how you ask? The singer discovered that someone had written and posted her obituary on the web, and in an effort to con people, opened a GoFundMe account for her friends to contribute in. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. In a tweet, Yvonne showed her displeasure. Some fool posted my obituary and even asked people to contribute in a GoFundMe account for my burial. How mean can you be? She captioned the picture of obituary. The Umkomboti hitmaker was not taking the issue lightly and later tweeted that, "We need to find this devil." She also shared that she was reporting the issue to security agents so they could track down the culprit. Yvonne felt it was an attack from the devil and added this, "So to the devil, I am alive and kicking. I am going nowhere. Thank you for all the love and support. Don't fund evil. He asked for some GoFund." At T-Squad, she is not the first entertainer to be announced dead when they are still alive. Actress Sophie Ndaba was rumored to be dead countless times, and she has shared how devastating it was to her, her children, and her business. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.